Today is hard reality, and we doesn't have another choice. We have to defend our homeland because everyone have to understand the reason of this senseless war. We Ukrainians want to be the part of European family. We want to be the democratic countries, and Putin never share our wishes. They never accept our wish to be democratic countries. We listen to voices from Moscow. Ukraine was never independent. Ukraine was always the part of Russia. We see our future as part of the European family, and we're fighting for our future, democratic future for our children.